This was really special, and I want to share this with you. It was a standing ovation for the Marjory Stoneman Douglas High School Symphonic Band at Carnegie Hall last night. The band performed for the New York Wind Band Festival. Watch. A beautiful job. This band was one of six in the country invited to the festival. They almost backed out because of the shooting at their school. They realized this music has been instrumental in helping them heal.